What's up, Flashes? I'm Aiden.
And I'm EJ.
Your Franklin Central News for April 18th starts now.
Join Bring Change to Mind for an Earth Day nature walk today from 2:30 to 3:30. We will meet in room 521. We will reschedule to the 25th if there are poor weather. See you there.
Attention seniors, there will be an important graduation meeting tomorrow from 1 to 1:30 in the auditorium. You do not want to miss this important meeting as we will cover everything graduation related. Please try your best to attend the meeting this Friday from 1 to 1:30 in the auditorium.
FCHS Garden Club is hosting a houseplant sale to help downsize the number of plants before losing the plant room due to construction next year. Come down to the Garden Club room across the hall from room 503 during CCR starting tomorrow through May 24th. Most plants are only $5. Buy some greening to brighten your day and help out the Garden Club. Cash or checks only. See Ms. Dowd in room 508 if you have any questions.
Any senior that did not pick up their cap, gown, or announcements on Tuesday can do so in the main office before or after school. Again, any senior that was absent on Tuesday can pick up their cap, gown, and announcements in the main office before or after school.
The junior class presents Pet Prom. This is a chance for all our adorable furry friends to shine from dapper dogs to fancy felines. They'll strut their stuff and show off their unique personalities, with pet parents rallying behind their animal babies. The voting for Pet Prom Court is open and will close on April 17th. We can't wait to see who gets crowned Pet Prom Royalty.
Hey FC Prom Goers, have you completed the DJ request form yet? If not, get on it. Let's help the DJ dial in that perfect playlist for an epic night.
World Culture Club is sponsoring a henna tattoo booth fundraiser, which will take place at Flashes Around the World on Friday, April 19th, during the booth part of the event from 7 to 9. Henna tattoo prices will range from $5 to $15, depending on the design you choose.
World Cultures Club is excited to host Franklin Central's cultural fair and celebration, Flashes Around the World. The event will take place tomorrow from 6 to 9 p.m. From 6 to 7 p.m., cultural performances will take place in the auditorium. From 7 to 9 p.m., visit country booths outside the cafeteria and room 700. We invite students, staff, and the community to attend this event.
History Club will meet today after school in room 208. We will be watching National Treasure while working on a research for our upcoming meet with the Japanese Club. Plan to have a ride home no later than 3:45. See you then.
Reminder for anyone interested in running for class officer, applications are due to Ms. Weiss in room 9221 or Ms. Huff in room 431 by the end of the day this Friday, April 19th.
Student Co. would like to invite you to the Field of Dreams track and meet tonight at 6 p.m. Come see our Flashes athlete compete and show off the field event skills. Student Co. would love for all students and staff to join us on Monday, April 22nd at the Unified Track Meet. It's a senior night and these amazing athletes. Any FC students or staff member who attends will get into the meet for free. Also, if you come to the track around 5 p.m., Student Co. will give out pizza and water prior to the senior night celebration.
Airmail will also host a cornhole tournament. Many of our FCHS athletes intended to come and support the unified track team, and we hope you will join us as well.
Now, will everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Tristan Bland. I'm a sophomore and I've been in both choir and band. The activities that I've been in, I've been in guard, which is technically with the band. I've been in show band. I've been in the show choir, encores. I was the backup band for both encores and flight. And then I was in marching band for both percussion and guard. My fondest memories are probably just like hanging out after a competition for a football game with the band, just because like the conversations you hear are just kind of like all over the place and they're really funny. But then also trying to watch the freshmen push the vibes up the ramp of the trailer by themselves is really funny. It is so funny, actually. That one tried to do it and was like, oh, I can do it, and took his shoes off, so he was just in his socks and pushed, and it was so fun. Some things that I was glad to experience with both the band and the choir is just kind of like meeting everybody, because there's a variety of how people act when you're in band and or choir. And so being in choir, I got to like meet a bunch of like, I guess, dramatic people kind of, but they're not really, they just like blow everything over the top, but like in a funny way, like on purpose and not like a dramatic way, kind of. Like, it's just really fun being a part of everything. I've been able to travel to Dayton for band. I also went to Kentucky for band. I don't really go anywhere for choir because I wasn't in the higher bands in international. Something I'm looking forward to is just kind of like climbing up the ladder and like getting better, both like at the actual instrument and then like being able to sight read my pieces, because I'm not so good at that. But mainly being able to go from static habit to flow.
That's all we have for today.
Tune in tomorrow for more FCTV news.
And thanks for watching.